Hey everybody, in this video I will be showing you how to collect all 12 of the Marvels of Travel and Locomotion cigarette cards available in Red Dead Redemption 2. After you have collected the full set, you can mail them to Phineas Ramsbottom at any post office. A day or so after they have been sent, your character will receive a notification saying that you have items available at the post office. Mailing the full Marvels of Travel and Locomotion set to Phineas will reward your character with aged pirate rum and $50. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, please hit subscribe to see more in the future. See you next time, and do what thou wilt.
How does you?
sir.
I see you.
Evening, mister.
Bien le bonjour, monsieur.
Morning to you.
The 1900s could be a century of wisdom. Thank you.
what would you like to send? We'll get it sent out, lickety-split.
I heard some screams from the basement of the gunsmith earlier. I can't even imagine what he's got down there.
Well, ain't that just the limit?